doing everything to make sure they're red carpet ready for the Oscars. One of them is Call Me By Your Name star Armie Hammer, who is taking his pre-Oscar prep very seriously. He's giving fans a look into his award show beauty routine that he posted on Instagram. Okay, I'm going to tell you. He posted this video receiving a pre-Oscars massage. Now, the rolling action of the massage tool helps relieve tension and improve circulation. I think it also removes chest hair.
It looks like it,
doesn't it?
Ugh.
Ouch. Hair is
well, like it hurt.
I know. But it looks like he's definitely getting circulation. Call Me By Your Name is one of nine films nominated for Best
Picture. You're just terrible. Are we going to see a similar shot of Sam Rubin?
Well, we're hoping. I hope not. And of course, it just brings up some fond memories of our very own Sam Rubin, who also has his own beauty prep to attend to. He's live at the Lowe's Hotel. Good morning, Sam.
Hi, Sam. Oh, they got, you know what, that Armie Hammer thing. Hi there. The Armie Hammer thing is appalling.
The room is a mess. Jeez Louise.
No. What? It looks, I think I tidied up. I think it looks good. And here, Dana, here's a tip. So this rarely happens where they pay for food at KTLA, but this is my own version of Burroughs Bites.
Okay.
So,
let's see. Okay, how's your cholesterol, by the way? I'm just curious.
Thank you. Lipitor. 20
milligrams. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm going to have to give you a, like an actual, you know,
Are you wearing silk pajamas?
This room is good. It's got
my wife left in the soul pole, the way I lived last year, that these, yes, she
was. Well, I don't know. Did you get a nice view out your window? Do you have a good view out the window, or are you looking at the loading dock?
You know, I can give you the view out the window, but apparently then the light will be too harsh. Is that the
idea?
And without any makeup, you don't want to take anything too hard. Go ahead.
I want to see.
Here's
color balance. Well, you got a good view.
Oh, yeah. That's nice. We have another room in our next hour. You're going to see Jessica and Megan, everybody, our whole true getting ready room. This was just my snooze and preparation room. And speaking of preparation, one big potential surprise tonight. Independent Spirit Awards yesterday. Dana might have talked about this earlier this morning. Get Out with the big, big win for Best Feature. Jordan Peele, of course, for his work with directing the film. But if Get Out winning the Independent Spirits, this is sort of the exact same pattern that Moonlight had last year, where they won that award. And again, nobody really counted them into the Best Picture winner, but Get Out potentially a Best Picture winner now with that big win yesterday in Santa Monica. So there is that. And then I'm just trying to think of other stuff. Oh, we did all the Oscar swag, and I think they talked about that. Here's a good one. Chris, you'll appreciate this. It is the new, it's a lamp. But look at the box of the lamp. It tells you, it's Alexa-enabled. So you can ask the questions, like, who are the best actor nominees, or things like that. It's the Soul by GE. I haven't figured out how to get the Alexa part to work.
That's very cool. So that's a mirror. And it talks.
No, it's a lamp.
It's a lamp and it talks.
It's not a mirror. It's a lamp.
It's cooler to
but
it
gets air.
Right.
Okay.
So.
Hey, what is this? I was seeing this morning, this makeup company's got a cool thing. You just have to know a little bit about the Oscars.
Elizabeth
watches every year. She'll show us everything.
Local makeup company called Serum. The best thing, of course, is visiting Dr. Brent. But if you can't do that, I get this. They have this applique. I'm trying to do it. But here's the thing. They have a Twitter feed. And if you go to their Twitter feed, they're giving away...
you're going to need more than that.
Oscar questions. Hang on. Oh, thanks!
So wait, are you putting it with them?
But wait, hang on. I'll give you one of these standing here. This will be for you.
Oh, here's the question. Give us the question that they're asking on Twitter. And if you answer this, you get some.
Which nominee for leading actor swears by hand-drying his hair over blow-drying for the perfect hair style?
Who are the choices?
Is it Timothy Chalamet? Is it Daniel Day-Lewis? Say again.
Keep going.
The choices: Daniel Day-Lewis or Daniel Kaluuya. So who prefers?
It's gotta be Chalamet because he's got that curly hair.
Chalamet.
He doesn't like the air on that. It's gotta be
the answer.
So he probably finger combs.
Right.
Which I would.
But anyway, I believe it's Serum with the C Cosmetics, and you can go to their Twitter all morning. Follow them, I guess, and you can enter their.
But they're in Studio City.
What are you wearing tonight, Sam?
All right. What else would you guys?
What are you wearing tonight?
You know what?
Dana, you asked it. Whenever you ask.
Look, he's so cute when he walks around. He's like a little. He looks so good. He's so cute right now.
All right.
Okay.
Looks like a little boy.
My JB Custom Clothiers in downtown. And then here's the thing, though, because when you're like me and you put the makeup on the collar, which is problematic.
Bring around
right.
The collar.
So, okay.
Oh, is the blue shirt? Are you wearing the blue shirt?
So,
Did you have three shirts because you sweat through the first one?
That happens.
Careful.
Wow. There's a lot of choices.
Okay, so there's the tuxedo.
Okay, that's nice.
Nice.
Okay, wait. And you'll like this. Hang on.
No way. That's cool.
Mine, right?
Very excited. He is excited.
Do you know what tie you're going to wear?
Yeah, have you picked out your stuff?
Not the blue one.
Yeah, I don't think
the blue shirt. Oh, you know what? But Chris, you'll like this. Look where their shirt is from, Chris.
Okay.
And then finally.
Yeah.
That's a better one.
But you know, you want to
anyway, we're going to cut. You know, they're brand new dry clean. Come on. So we're going to check back with you guys.
I think you need to do a button check on those PJs.
In an hour. Oscars 90 years, and one presenter, Steve Lopez, has a beautiful column this morning about Eva Marie Saint, an Oscar winner 63 years ago. Eva Marie Saint, who is in her 90s, will be an Oscar presenter tonight. I think there's going to be a lot of poignant moments like that, and that's the kind of thing I'm looking forward to, the entire totality, the story of Oscar. And then I'm going to show you a photo from the set of a game show. It's with me and somebody you might know, Snoop Dogg, this Joker's Wild coming back to TV. Snoop Dogg and I talked on Friday. I think Snoop Dogg is in the house today on Sunday. It's kind of a secret, but I'm giving you the inkling that there's something involving the Oscars with, is it S-N-O-P-P-D-O-double-G? Snoop Dogg.
There you go. Double G.
All right, in our Sweet and Lows, we're going to say hi to Jessica in just a minute, but Anisar, who's essentially the entire reason we exist, is here with a couple last-minute beauty items. You guys have greeted her throughout the course of the weekend, so what do I need to do? This is really, because you've got to get the bags out of the way.
We have to get the bags out of the way. I mean, you look great. You look well-rested. I am going to put on these eye patches right now. We're going to have them on for 5 minutes. These are from Patchology. They're a little dewy, so bear with me. And you're going to look like you slept 8 hours.
Okay, I have 8 hours. Go ahead. This is almost like this, pretty contact lenses. Here we go.
Here's 8 more. All right. 8 hours. Okay, how's that feel?
That's good. It's kind of one of those things they put on you
like a
sea
urchins or something?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's right. Okay. So, these Patchology patches are one of my style secrets featured in my Oscar special.
Okay, which of course airs at 1 o'clock today on KTLA. I know a couple other items for your Oscar. Larganique, very much involved. They've got the Larganique Beauté, perfume.
It's a brand new men's Ohm fragrance.
Okay. That's with an H, Chris. Ohm.
H, Chris. Ohm. And it's a sporty scent because here we are, the Oscars is your biggest sport,
right?
So you need this. So can I spray you now?
Let's try first.
Let's try.
Oh, that's nice.
Right? Okay, so I'm gonna spray you up. It's all ready. First one for you too. Right.
And then a couple items from I tell you what, I mean, it's black. You saw the tuxedo.
Yeah.
But there's a couple interesting elements that will go with it. Proceed.
So what we did is this is your gold tie. You still want to go gold?
I think so, but I would have those guys vote in the studio.
Okay. Right? I mean, it's Oscars. So we should go for the gold, and then we custom made you two different pocket squares to choose. So I like that they're not perfectly matched. You know, it's a little.
But they're in the same family.
They're cousins, Sam. They're cousins of gold.
100% with the gold tie, but not with the gold handkerchief. Go with the alternate.
I picked that for you. Okay. I was there for about 5 hours just picking your cuff links.
Wow.
So I need to know which one you love best. Which one
you love best. Those ones. Those ones.
At the moment, and you guys, Dana, you would be the expert on jewelry. I think it's these, right?
No.
No, we like the other ones.
Round ones.
We like the round ones.
Round.
In the front.
You like the round ones?
Yeah. We think you should make a statement.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay, this is more of a statement.
I think it's a statement. And we also think you should take the gold, solid gold tie, but with the, I think it's a paisley packet.
Yeah. Paisley,
yeah.
Right. With the comparison contrast.
Oh,
very
I
good.
Love that
you know who also, and good to see you. The Francisco from Cheese Week.
Yeah, no, I keep these on for 5 minutes. I don't want you to go take those out. But I'm packing just a plug really quickly with her chocolate. We are going to eat her spray. And everyone on the red carpet is going to have these.
George,
so if you guys get hungry,
that
this is
where
they chocolate.
No, he doesn't. He doesn't, and he desires that. Speaking of the object of all desires, here's Jessica Holmes. Very few people willing to do this.
Yeah.
Say hello.
Hi, guys. How you doing?
See, she's as cute as pie no matter what. Any tips or secrets about the dress?
Okay, because Anya is so, would prepare be the word? There's work.
Crazy.
On it.
On it. She brought three dresses. She, in case there's any kind of malfunction of any kind, there's now, not the one that I was going to wear, she has two backups that are ready and waiting.
And have you, in your heart of hearts, do you know or do you not?
We do know.
Okay.
Yes, and it's going to be like a pastel-y, can I say the color? Oh, I like a baby blue.
Ooh, I love baby blue. That'll match my baby blues when and if I take these off.
Right. No, you know what? I did pick the dress to match Sam's baby blue.
Lovely Jessica Ray, one of our favorite makeup artists. And you know what?
Aww,
here's the nicest part. This is the whole family element. Jessica's dad is our beloved cameraman, Gary Ray's at KTLA. The very first story I ever shot at KTLA before you were born was with your dad. So there you go.
It's a family affair.
And then here, we'll show you. It's live at the Oscars. We have a bunch of cue cards, but we don't pre-book anything. And we'll see you guys. Anya starts at 1. We are live at 1:30 throughout the course of the afternoon. And then tomorrow morning, endless, recaps.
Don't forget to take those off.
She takes really good care of you, Sammy. That's fantastic.
Right.
Thank you so much.
Sam.
If I didn't see, I could just watch that all day. I could join. That's my favorite part of the show.
You know what?
If I didn't love Jessica already, I would have loved her even more.
I know.
This is the mistake.
What?
Starting our coverage at 1 o'clock. Really, it should start at 11 o'clock with a
just
camera just mounted in the hotel room.
And just be like, that's reality television.
That's
that
much
is
more compelling.
Right there, that's reality television.
Dr. Jones' dog detective or whatever.
I love Dr. Jones' dog detective.
I made that up.
I know, I'm just kidding. Don't forget to tune into KTLA.com for our complete Oscar pre-show coverage today. Ahead of the 90th Academy Awards, the countdown to the Oscars starts at 1 p.m. Then we're live on the red carpet with your favorite stars. So stay tuned all day long.